pitches. Peter Klima hummed one in, 2-1 Canucks after one. Second period scoreless, but unfortunately for Gary Volk, it wasn't punchless. Volk did the catching, Troy Millett did the throwing in this rather one-sided scrap, though Millett certainly was the aggressor. Volk would rather shoot than